thing we're gonna play B-Shore Simulator. So yep, I haven't posted in like 2 days. I'm sorry about that. I was planning on posting 2 daily to like pay off all the like a day months of not posting. But yep. I've been trying to make a lot of B-Shore progress off camera. So I can make like a good video, like a really good video to make you guys all excited. Anyways, I just woke up. So yep. Anyways, I'm just gonna like okay, apparently I'm gonna do a Grounder quest. Because those are like, to me, they're like really hard quests. I mean, it's probably just gonna be like one quest. But anyways, this is how I progress. I have one win. And then, I collected a million from the football field. I'm not gonna defeat the coconut crab. Because look at how much health he has, and my bees are all missing. Look at how much health he has. Okay, look, I'll do another episode. Okay. Oh, is that a silver aphid? Oh wow, I'll probably be never able to defeat it because the coconut crab is here. Oh my god. Yeah, it doesn't let me defeat. It keeps missing because I'm all defeating the coconut crab. Anyways, I guess I'll just skip the party. Okay. Drop off all the coconuts. Let's start that. I was about to say I can at least try, but he here already killed me. So yeah, I guess that's it for today. Actually, I gotta get that part out. I actually don't want to do a Grounder quest. Maybe I'll do it in another episode, okay? How about ant challenges? They're pretty fun looking at. I'm pretty sure. These ant challenges are pretty fun looking at. I better go in for all of these. So first wave completed. And then the second wave completed. This is pretty easy. Like the first 3 waves, there's still like 4 waves are pretty easy. But the other waves aren't so easy. Okay, they aren't so really easy, so that took a bit of a long time, I guess. How could you guys think I'm broken? Nah, come on, man. They spawned on top of me, okay? Oh, that doesn't count. That doesn't count. Okay. Okay, you know what? I might as well. This time I will actually do it. These ants are chasing me. Oh my gosh, stop collecting pollen, just kill him. There we go. Oh my god. I touched my. Okay. That's a sign that I'll die. And then, I haven't really. Come on. I don't want a silver ambulance, okay? I don't want a silver ambulance. I'm not taking the silver ambulance. No. Not even a chance. No. Okay, you know what? No. How about panda bear boys? Like, don't they give me more and passes or something? Okay. They maybe just pay most question. Okay, defeat a few mantis. Just defeat two scorpions. I guess that'll be good that everybody's with a sprout here. I mean, this is only one panther. Okay, there we go. I mean, it's pretty easy to take them. There we go, done. There we go. It's all loot I can take. And there we go. Now I can talk to Polar Bear. Remember that episode where I promised to do, like, Polar Bear quest or something like that? I mean, well, I did some of them, but some of them took me, like, an hour to do, like, an hour and a half hour to do. Yeah, that was back then where I didn't put my voice in the news. And yep, that's all I'm saying. Let's start a new quest. And look, okay. Oh wait, the Mondo chick. I should. Oh come on, this red backpack is gonna steal me. Okay, look, I bet that literally, I bet that literally after this, like, after I kill this, like, Mondo chick, this guy is gonna steal from me. Like, I swear, he's probably gonna steal from me. Okay, let's see. He thinks that the rake will kill. Okay, this is pretty hilarious, but okay. Okay, come on. Let's kill the monster. Dude, I mean, like, you guys may be saying that, like, he's in doing all the work. When you're over here, you're not really doing the work part, are you? I mean, your bees are just hanging over here. And okay, this might take a long time here. Yeah, this might take a long time. Okay, back from the Mojado Shake fight, okay. And that helped a lot with my honeybee quest. Apparently, I'm not gonna do it today, so, yep. What else? No, wait, spirit bear is me. Okay. This quest is quick. This mother bear quest, I need to beat, like, a few blueberry spirits. And I need to get a bee to level 10. And two more beats to level. And basically, we have a fridge. In the middle. I actually have 24 coconuts in my inventory. I don't know if you can see, but I do have 24 coconuts. So yeah. Anyways, let's just go. Wait. What was the point of the video? Wait, what? Oh, it's 12 minutes away. Well, you know what? Still, let's just go to the man challenge. Okay, how much I better like buy like a few more apples. I don't have one ant past that. I really like the music today. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but the music today is pretty good. Alright, let's just go through this. Okay, this is gonna be bad because. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to, like, do my best to not get spot, like, to not get killed by the ants that just spawned. Okay, so, I'm at 46 points. Oh, I just got ran over by one. Okay. Wait, let's just go. Oh my god. Okay. Wait. What the? Oh, there's a fire. Oh, okay. How often do you stream?
I don't know, for like,
for at least the end of the video.
Alright, guys, we're gonna go into the tunnel where I came.
Oh no. This will be pretty bad for me because I just died.
Oh no.
This is really cool. I'm saving my stingers, by the way, because I just want to have the vicious bee. Okay, you know what, dude? Look at the distance there, okay. Well, I guess that's the end of the video, guys. I hope you guys liked it, and I'm gonna make another video that you guys will laugh at. Okay, anyways, bye. Yep, bye.